Well, I just put on my Dan Electro Mozoax trap tailpiece for my 52, and I'm really happy with the results from it. Still need to take it off and sand it down lower a little bit, but other than that, it sounds pretty darn good. It's a great selection to go from the high trap piece where you can't palm mute. Guitar is very resonant and weighs just about 7 pounds. It rocks out pretty good too. ¶¶